Hi all, welcome back to my channel Stree Shakti Sweden. If you haven't subscribed till yet, please do subscribe, and thanks for all my supporters. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a beautiful painting of dandelion flower seeds with the help of a lemon rind. Just take a lemon, cut into half and remove all the juice. And we have the pulp of the lemon, right? Just take the pulp of the lemon and dip it into the white color and just keep tapping on a black board as shown here in the video. And here what I did is I just kept on tapping, and unbelievable, it's really awesome. Just this is an experiment, but I felt this is a successful art. Please do comment in the comment section about this art so that I would know how it is. So now I'm doing the other flower with the same technique. Take the lemon, squeeze it out and apply some white paint onto its hairy structure or the pulp of the lemon, and just keep on tapping, but putting some white paint onto the pulp. Just keep tapping over the painting board, and this is how it looks. And now just take a crayon, and I can use a paint, but I don't want to highlight the twigs or the branches, so I just took a crayon so that it gives the bright look. The flowers can look pretty bright. So take a crayon and draw the branch of it, and now take a black crayon and just lightly keep on giving a touch, like straight lines at the center part of the flower. Repeat it to the other flower too, and this is the final look. And here you can see some flowers flying off. That extra something that gets flied off can be shown as here. Just I have tapped from one side of the flower so that it gives the look of flying petals or flying flower seeds of the dandelion. And now take a white crayon and just draw a star-like structures that gives the effect of flying flowers around the trees. So here I'm painting, or I'm drawing the flying flowers with the star-shaped structures. And this is the final look. Just draw the borders with the crayon as a green circle as I did here, and that's it, finished. And if you feel this is a successful experiment, please do comment in the comment section. And yes, these are the final dandelion flower treats. And thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed so far, please do subscribe to my channel. And just by clicking the bell icon, you can do subscribe to my channel Stree Shakti. And if you like this video, please do share.